Labor's best strengths is also something that can be our Achilles heel. And I think the best example of that was at our state conference in 2018, where we had the debate on whether scripture should be allowed in schools. And this is something that I love about the Labor Party. When we have a state conference or a federal conference, it is completely open to the public, the entire conference. So you do see some of the crazy motions that do get put up. And the problem with that is the media then go, and Christians, they saw a motion at the state Labor conference of trying to remove scripture from schools. And understandably, a lot of Christians were distressed by this. And we debated it in the open, in our state conference. And I was there, and I remember Jihad Dib, who was the shadow education minister at the time, arguing so passionately why it is so important for both the heritage perspective but also a wholesome education perspective that we include scripture in schools and that the Labor Party should support that. And resoundingly, the Labor Party voted in New South Wales that scripture has a place in schools. Now, the thing I point out is the Liberal Party and the Greens do